Yes.
Thank you. Thank you. So, we've been talking about words of the same family. All of them use the ending hood, not Robin Hood, I told you. Fatherhood, it's an abstract noun. You can't count it. You cannot put it in the hood. Fatherhood is the state of being a male parent, right? The state of being a father. Childhood, that's easy. Hello, Georgi? Say something for the record.
Something.
Good. So, motherhood, easy. The state of being a mother. Parenthood is the state
of being a parent.
Brotherhood is something quite different. It's, Venzi, can you read it out?
Friendship and understanding between people.
Mm-hmm. Especially people in a group. And finally, we've got
sisterhood.
Baby, shake your body a little bit. Sisterhood. Any ideas of what the very, very rare word
no.
Sisterhood means?
Mm-hmm.
Really? My computer should be into the focus. Sister plus hood. The pronunciation in British English is, of course,
sisterhood. Sisterhood.
And Vency, in American English, it's
sisterhood.
Sisterhood, yeah.
Sisterhood. Sisterhood.
And it's got two meanings. Any idea? First, example.
The special bond of sisterhood that joins women together.
The special bond of sisterhood that joins women together. It's about women.
The special bond of sisterhood that joins women together.
Your tummy is naked. So, sisterhood is not the state of being a sister, right? It's not about family relationships. Mr. Gadget, are you all right? What do we do now? Sisterhood? I'd like to give you some more natural examples, right? Authentic examples. And try to guess what it is. Macmillan Dictionary. Sister? Don't look it up, please.
No.
Sisterhood.
No example. Our last resort or resource is the Oxford Dictionary for Advanced Learners of English, and we're going home.
Sisterhood.
No example either. So it's a very, very rare word. It is outside the first 9,000 most common words. The close, loyal relationship between women who share ideas and aims. Did you get it?
Yeah.
It is so rare that it sounds like the Bulgarian word for sestrinstvo. Have you ever happened to use the word sestrinstvo?
No.
Neither have I. Sisterhood, the long Manish, a special loyal relationship among women, so it's not a blood relationship. Among women who share the same ideas and aims, especially among feminists. Then, sisterhood, Macmillan Dictionary. A strong feeling of loyalty among a group of women. This is the best one.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
So, we write The best one, not that the others are less good, but this is the shortest. As strong you finish feeling of loyalty among, now I'm like my teacher Stilana Kalacheva, among a group, Georgi, is it still visible?
Yes.
Of women. Close the brackets, end the story. Now, keep it like that. Give it to me, please. Thank you. Finish copying. Christmas spirit is here. Zoom. Bensi, I can tell you that the words and the ideas we have been studying today are beyond the level of the Cambridge First Certificate that you are going to take probably next year. So these are easy things to some extent, but they are advanced English. So therefore, Cambridge advanced English candidates or certificate of proficiency examination. Right. That's all, folks.